This is generosity alkaline water. It says this is supposed to be 10 pH. Let's test and see if they're right. Let's pour some in. Let's test the TDS level first. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says 0. Let's put it in the 1. 39. That is ideal drinking water. Now let's test the pH level. It is 10. They are right when they say it's 10.